Okay, everyone, it is time for the swamp match. Bray Wyatt versus Braun Strowman. It is non-title. It is not for the Universal Championship. I'm going to wear it over my shoulder anyway, though, because it looks cool. But here we go. Bray Wyatt just sitting there in his chair looking creepy. Strowman pulling up. Remembering his time in the Wyatt family. I love these cinematic matches. They're brilliant. And I know how much work goes into making them, especially onto a large scale like this. Strowman not backing down. Wyatt just sitting there in his chair. Monster among men is here.
Come home.
Lights are out. Uh-oh. Where's Bray gone? Bray is gone. Abandon hope, ye who enter here. Sign is just broke the chair. That sign is believed to be above the gates of hell. Strowman making his way into the woods, into the forest, into the swamp. Is that a warthog? A bull? Rabbits? Lots of disturbing imagery. Oh! Who is that? Is that Bray? No. Just random dudes attacking Braun. A cheerleading Bray. Braun just being attacked by these unnamed Wyatt family members, I guess you could say. Oh! Strowman knocked over, but we didn't see by what or who. What's he seeing? What's he saying? Show us! Show us! It's old Braun! It's the Braun of old! Staring down at new Braun! So, Black Sheep Strowman just KO'd current Strowman. This is interesting. Braun appears to be tied up, yep. Braun Strowman tied up in chains. Where, though? Where are you, Braun? Sheep masks everywhere. Obviously, the two other members of the Wyatt family both don't work for WWE anymore. Luke Harper, Eric Rowan. Harper now, Brody Lee and AEW. So they can't use them. Is this like a Wyatt family workshop? An old garage? Strowman tied up. And here comes Bray. He's got the whole lantern in his hands. Live in fear, Braun. He won't see the sun again. He's broken out of love. Where's Bray Wyatt walking to? You know, that's surprisingly nicely lit for a swamp. Is he coming towards? Yep. Braun tied up. Bray coming towards him. I forgot to mention, ladies and gentlemen, I have got Bray Wyatt winning this match due to the fact it's a non-title. Can't get him. Braun can't reach him. Man, I love Bray Wyatt. He's so good. Who is they?
Can't see where you belong. I don't care. I can't tell for the life of me. You won't understand this, but I am not your enemy.
Bray Wyatt trying to get back inside Braun's head. Maybe try and get him alongside him again. Can you imagine the Fiend with Braun Strowman by his side?
A bacteria.
Unstoppable. Who is Bray referring to?
You're like me. You're special. And you don't understand. That's why you need me. Because together, we could be like gods. We will rule this place. They will bow to us all.
That is fact. These two together again, no one stands a chance.
And governments fall. There we will be. Ruling like was prophesied. You have any idea where I've been?
Care where you've been? I'm sending you back to hell where you belong.
Let me tell you.
Story time.
It's worse than anything you can have.
I don't see how Braun is going to get out of his current predicament. Going back where, Bray?
I am the hand that wields it. I know what I'm doing here. I know what I'm supposed to be. In order for you to become the monster you're destined to be, I have to destroy the monster you've become.
Okay. Bray saying he has to now destroy Braun Strowman, destroy the monster that he has become. How is he going to do that? Is he going to let him out? Headbutt him. Go on, Strowman, you can get him from there. Who's that? Wait, who is that? Oh my god, it's a giant snake. Is that Sister Abigail? it's Sister Abigail. Obviously, do you guys remember that atrocious... Oh, the snake just bit Braun. The atrocious match that was meant to happen at TLC 2017. Sister Abigail versus Pumpkin Demon Balor. And Sister Abigail just held a snake up to Strowman, and now Strowman's surrounded by trees in the middle of a fire and fighting off more unnamed Wyatt family members. This is really confusing so far. How did he get out? Who's that? Who the hell are you? You look like a janitor. Strowman fighting with this man over the shovel. Strowman got it now. Snapping it in half. Maybe gonna bury this young talent who's not really that young. Oh, big kick to the ribs. Oh, he's on fire! He's on fire! What the hell? What the hell? This dude is on fire! And Strowman laughing. I should also mention, ladies and gents, for those of you that haven't realised, this pay-per-view isn't PG. It's actually TV-14 rated. Who's calling him? Is that Abigail?
Come on,
Ron. It is Abigail. She's finally revealing it. Oh my God, that's not Abigail, that's Alexa Bliss. What the hell? What the hell? Alexa Bliss? No, it's just got to be an apparition, surely. It's a trick by Bray. It's not the real Alexa Bliss. Which I turn into something now. Ah, Bray. Yeah, knew it. Bray Wyatt with the mandible. No, he's just trying to gouge Strowman's eyes out. We already had that match earlier in the night. And chokeslam to Bray Wyatt in the swamp. Right in the boat. I wouldn't have wanted to take that bump personally. Looked a bit painful, that. Braun Strowman pushing Bray Wyatt into the night. Is that it? Surely not. The boat has stopped again. Strowman stopping dead in his tracks one more time. What's he seen this time? Come on, show us, the suspense is killing me. The boat's coming back. The boat is coming back. Uh-oh. Is Bray in it? Why do I get the feeling he's just gonna come spider walking out at the corner or something? The boat appears to be empty. Braun, go and have a look anyway. Oh, he's actually in the swamp. It's not very nice, is it? The boat is empty. We're gonna get some Jason Voorhees style thing where Bray just comes out the water or something. No, comes from behind him, hitting him with an oar. Bray Wyatt trying to drown the monster among men. Be careful, boys, there could be some alligators in that swamp. Bray Wyatt killing Strowman. Has he done it? All we see is lily pads. Oh, Braun, coming out the water. Tell me he can swim, gonna say. Imagine if Braun Strowman couldn't swim, of all people. Mate, that ladder ain't gonna support your weight, no way. No way. And more shocked at how that ladder just supported him. Strowman's like 350 pounds. Who are they? Children? Uh-oh. He's not W yet. Oh! Bray hammering away at Braun. This match already gone 15 minutes. Braun's still getting flashbacks to his former self. His Wyatt family self. Should have put a disclaimer, you shouldn't watch this match if you've got photosensitive epilepsy. Lots of flashing images. Bray Wyatt screaming in pain. He's angry that Braun is making him do this. Braun back up to his feet. Are they gonna reconcile? Bray Wyatt's laughing in his face. Oh, big boot. Sending Bray Wyatt straight through that barrier and into the swamp below. Where's he gone though? You gotta come up for air at some point, Bray. Here's where Shrek just comes out of nowhere, screams, "What are you doing in my swamp?" and boots Strowman into the swamp. No, that only would happen in a perfect world. Strowman saying it's over, and that's it. Oh. That was a bit anticlimactic. Really? That's it? No! False finish. False finish. You got me. You got me indeed. They had the little card, which normally means the end of the show, but no, this match rolls on. Bray Wyatt coming out of the water, Jason Voorhees style, grabbing Strowman and dragging him below. Is that it? Now they've done that, I really think we're getting close to the end, so I'm a bit paranoid now. Just keeps doing cutaways to lily pads and stuff. Oh, bubble, bubble, bubble. A little bit of the bubbly. Red. Oh no. Oh no. Is it him? Let him in, Braun. Is it the Fiend? Yes! The Fiend emerging from the swamp. Meaning that's next on the agenda. The Fiend versus Braun at SummerSlam, calling it now. And I believe that is it. And there you go. There you go, ladies and gentlemen. That leaves a lot to be, left to the mind. But it's, you know, that was the swamp match. I mean, I enjoyed it. Well, let me know what you think in the comment section down below. I think it's probably, I'd say that's probably the weakest cinematic match they've done thus far. But it wasn't by any means terrible. But there isn't too much you can do in a swamp anyway. Once again, in a perfect world, Shrek would have come out. But I definitely believe that means we are getting Braun Strowman versus The Fiend at SummerSlam for the WWE Universal Championship. And once again, Bray Wyatt will reclaim the championship he never should have lost. I've been Joe from JoeTalksWrestling. I hope you enjoyed this pay-per-view and my reaction videos. I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.